Food enters the stomach from the esophagus. There, it's broken down by the acid and various enzymes the stomach produces, so its nutrients can be absorbed in the small intestine. The inside wall of the stomach is protected from the acid and enzymes by a mucus lining. Ulcers come about as a result of an imbalance between the stomach's digestive juices and the factors that protect its lining. Symptoms can include bleeding, and on rare occasions, an ulcer may completely erode the stomach wall. The bacteria Helicobacter pylori is a major cause of ulcers. Treatment typically includes medications to suppress the stomach acid and antibiotics to eradicate the infection.